I'm wearing a Monisha Jaisingh. Just an ordinary beauty award, it would be very easy, but because it's the Vogue Beauty Awards, the onus lies on your shoulder to actually make the right choice. So it wasn't hard. I actually had quite a whale of a time going through all the beauty products, because I'm quite a beauty product junkie. And I had fun, and made the best people win. Well, this is my second year. The first year, I remember, I was really bummed because I had been nominated in my first year. I think as a fresh face or something, and I wasn't in town. I was shooting London, Paris, New York at that time. So I was really upset. And then the last 2 years I've attended, and I think it's a fantastic award, and Vogue is one of the best fashion magazines, especially in our country. And when Vogue says something is good, then I think it has a stamp of approval and everybody believes it. So I think it's absolutely fantastic. Of course, it's a great feeling. You know, as a model, I've been reading Vogue since so long. Even in college, you know, it used to be like this one magazine you look for. It's great being featured in Vogue, and you know, it's great winning an award, because I think it's got something to it which is like a high standard. So I feel, yeah, when you're recognized by such a big brand, it feels great.
Thank you. I am wearing Dior. Thanks to Anita, we are managing to look okay today. I have just fallen on your mic. I am very proud, actually, because being awarded by Vogue is no small feat, really. I think you can only be on the cover or be in the magazine or be awarded by them when it really means something. So when I heard about it the first time, I was very excited. Abhi face se shuru kiya, now the rest of the body parts have to follow.
I'm wearing a beautiful outfit by a designer called Human, and the neck piece is by Outhouse. Well, at the Vogue Beauty Awards, I'm definitely looking forward to a fun night, lots of beautiful women dressed in beautiful clothes, and of course the best brands and the most beautiful women taking the awards back home.
It's unique, that's a first. It took them so long to figure that out. But it's great. I think they're celebrating beauty, which is great. And I think it talks about a lot of aspects, and not just visually how you look. For me, it's inner beauty, how people are. Good people are beautiful for me. So let's see. It's a great night. It's a great initiative. And I'm excited to be here.
After a certain age, beauty is as much about your spirit as it is about your bone structure. So if you're a good person, then it shows on your face. After 35, whatever you are, you get the face you deserve. So be a good person, you might look slightly better as you age.
Can I comment on that? Well, I hope this year will be better than last year. And I had a great time last year. And so let's see what we have in store. खूबसूरती क्या है मेरे हिसाब से खूबसूरती कुछ भी हो सकती है एक औरत को एक अच्छी स्माइल खूबसूरती है एक अच्छा दिल खूबसूरती है अच्छी आंखें खूबसूरती है मुझे लगता है कि आपका जो अंदर का जो चेहरा होता है वो जब बाहर आता है तो वो खूबसूरती होती है
आई थिंक वुमेन हु आर फॉर मी लाइक अ प्लेजेंट looking woman who has a very genuine smile and who has really kind eyes is so much more appealing. She's really like truly beautiful as opposed to a really like, you know, hot babe who's like got blonde hair and, you know, like like dumb smile.
खूबसूरती की परिभाषा ये है कि आई थिंक आप अगर खुद में विश्वास रखती हैं आई थिंक कॉन्फिडेंस सबसे इम्पॉर्टेंट है खूबसूरत दिखने के लिए एंड आई थिंक एवरी वन इज़ ब्यूटिफुल इफ यू जस्ट बिलीव इन वन फैशन स्टेटमेंट आई पर्सनली बिलीव इन व्हेन इन डाउट वेयर ब्लैक